desire through music, through love, emotions, you know, the melodies that that can actually bring these across. So trying innovative stuff is what we do, and that is the whole idea. Of course, Arijit being there, we don't, it becomes all the more easier because
he
himself is really innovative. I must say he's really modest and he's really humble, the way he puts himself forward. He's really good at what he does, and I'm sure he's going to do really, really well again. Yes, so that is what we do at Dome. Our endeavor is to bring these kind of experiences to the people with love, emotion, drama, and it's given us that opportunity to bring to the people what they've been wanting all this while. And Bombay has finally got its venue. Thank you.
Thank you.
Arijit here. आपकी एक आवाज के लिए सारी लड़कियों ने फॉलो रखी, मैंने अभी वीडियो में देखा तो आपकी शादी हो चुकी है। मैं जानना चाहूंगी कि आपकी जो फीमेल फैन फॉलोइंग है उसमें जैसे कि आपकी वाइफ इनसिक्योर फील करती
हैं? नहीं, बिल्कुल भी नहीं करती हैं, क्योंकि मैं तो दिखता ही नहीं हूं कहीं तो मेरा एक प्राइवेट स्पेस हमेशा होता है, तो आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाई शी इज नॉट इनसिक्योर। मैं से लफंगे की तरह घूमने लगूंगा तो शायद इनसिक्योर हो जाए।
ओके, यहां पे बैठिए। मुझे लग रहा है सभी लोगों की इच्छा होगी अगर आप दो लाइन गुनगुना दें।
फिर ले आया दिल, मजबूर क्या कीजे, रास ना आया, रहना दूर क्या कीजे, दिल कह रहा है उसे मुकम्मल कर भी आओ, वो जो अधूरी सी बात बाकी है, वो जो अधूरी सी रात बाकी है। थैंक यू। एक और क्वेश्चन है जी। हाय अरिजीत,
दिस इज ओवी हियर। अरिजीत, वंस मीका सिंह हैड टोल्ड मी इन एन इंटरव्यू दैट मीका जी, हनी सिंह एंड यू आर द कपूर्स ऑफ द म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री, especially when it comes to live performances. How, what is your reaction to this compliment?
That is his call, completely. That's not my call. I really, I feel good that, you know, he likes me like that, because he has an attitude, and he is some personality. And a person like Mika Singh, if he talks something like that, I really, really
wouldn't have seen before. And that's what we're trying to bring stuff which has not been done here before, and host different kinds of programs which can actually now come to Bombay since we have a proper indoor venue. And Dome Musically Yours, we want to bring that kind of music to them, to the audiences, what they have been waiting for, or probably what they have not seen actually before. So that's, it's bringing the real life to real life. That's how we would put it.
Arijit, hi.
Hi.
I'm Swagata from Soundbox. And I would like to know that generally you have been typecasted as a romantic singer. So do you think that has hampered your growth in some way?
Well, see, I haven't planned my career like that, you know. So whichever is coming, whichever songs that I'm getting, I'm happy with it. So I really don't care about if it's hampering or not. I don't really calculate it this way.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. One last question.
Arish, do you think that in Western countries, the kind of respect, the kind of commercial benefit which a singer and musician get, in our country, I mean, when you compare that kind of respect or that kind of popularity or in terms of commercial benefit, it's nowhere. I mean, what comment do you have to make on it?
Well, how about if I put it this way? What is your call on Indian politics and United Nations politics? It's the same way around. See, I'll tell you something. Music is not an alien industry. It's Indian industry. Okay, everything matters. Your political situation, your financial issues, your social issues. Everything matters. So, a country like India, where we live, love this country just because of the mess around. So music is one of the factors that is will get affected, you know. So you can't really compare musicians abroad and India and how they are getting respect and how we are getting respect. It's the same thing. Suppose talk about Zakir Hussain. He has a respect everywhere. He's a global personality. So it doesn't matter if he is not getting respect in India. He's a global icon. So there is no comparison actually.
Thank you so much. We'll have one last question from Vishal. Vishal has a question for Arijit Singh. There's a mic right behind you, actually.
Good afternoon, Arijit, and it's an absolute pleasure to see you in person. We're really, really all excited in India and globally to see what Arijit now makes across in Mumbai per se. And with the four best corners of the country, right from Mirai Events to 9XM, to Dome, and obviously you who spearheaded the entire activity, what specifically are your thoughts on creating the so-called Arijit Experience Live in Mumbai through India, please? We'll be more than happy to hear your words and thoughts on the same. Thank you.
Well, I already told you I'm scared about the whole thing. I'm only concentrating on the show, and I'm really glad that this is happening, actually. The day we decided on the concept of doing symphony in India, it was like a dream, and we thought it would not be possible if I don't do good, like in future. So I'm happy that it's happening, because this show takes a lot of life, actually, life out of a lot of lives. So everyone together doing it, and it's actually like a dream that we're actually doing this. You know, I can't really believe that in India we can do such a,
Arijit, in an interview, Aman Malik had told me that he wanted you to sing Suraj Aman.
Aman?
Yeah. He wanted you to sing Suraj Dubai, which is a very peppy number, which is not something that we have seen you do too often.
Yeah.
So is there any genre that you would like to explore, something that you have not done?
Well, yes, I would like to explore classics. I haven't done swing, big band jazz swing. I would like to explore that. I tried to do that in Bombay Velvet, but unfortunately that song didn't come. So we are having discussions with me and Amit. We were discussing about the same thing. Me and Preetam Dao were discussing about the same thing. I think this is a time we should do classics, and you know, because jazz, big band and swing used to happen, like in 60s and 70s, it used to happen. There's a big gap, so I think that's what we should concentrate on. So that's...
Do you see you do that in the near future?
Sorry?
Do you see you do that in the near future?
I can't get you.
Will you be doing something regarding the near future only?
It's not up to me. I would try to. See, I'm not a composer. I can't really compose and do it. So I would be waiting for composers to compose something like that, and if I can deliver, that's... I hope it works. Michael Jackson. Yeah, this is what I remember now. This is all on my playlist.
Thank you so much. We have one last question. Yes.
My question is to Gaurav Goenka, sir. I wanted to know that we have such a wonderful event already lined up. What are the other events upcoming in the future from your end?
So, as I said, this is our second event with Mr. Arijit Singh, and in future we have quite a few artists lined up, but nothing has been shortlisted as of now, but whatever event Meera will bring to you, I assure you it will be one of its kind. So you can look forward to some really good...
It wasn't just a personal decision. 9XM as a channel plays the latest, plays the hit Bollywood music, right? There is a lot of play that Arijit's songs gets on 9X. Feedback that we get from our fans on Facebook, on Twitter and social media, where they kind of, you know, send us thousands and thousands of posts saying that please play this song, please play this song, and a lot of them are Arijit Singh songs. So yes, who better than to kind of, you know, kick off this entire thing with him. So yeah, that was our...
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a big clap for Arijit Singh Live, happening at NSCI Dome, 5th of July. We'd like to especially thank Kapil Sharma, marketing head, 9X Media Private Limited, Gaurav Goenka, managing director of Meera Entertainment, Mazhar Nadiadwala, Director of Dome Entertainment Private Limited. I thank the press for taking out the valuable time. We'd like to invite you now for some food. And thank you so much, everyone, today at this wonderful event. Thank you so much. Can we have a group photograph? Thank you. Spaces Home and Beyond from Wellsburn is the title sponsor of 9XM Dome Music The Yours. Arijit Singh live with Symphony Orchestra, which is initiated by Mira Entertainment. The concert is powered by Carvalho and Hangama, while XXX Energy Drink is the beverage partner. The event is conceptualized and executed by Ranaji Events. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your host, Mahurats, saying thank you so much, goodbye, and God bless.
Just hold it. Ready, all of it, sir.